It's Tuesday, our favorite day of the week.
And we're here at 2nd and PCH for the grand opening of this great mall with restaurants and shops in it, something that really is transforming the entranceway to Belmont Shore in Naples. You know, I remember the Edgewater Hyatt House. That was a huge hotel with a lot of history dating way back into the 1960s. And, you know, it was time for it to go, and it's gone. So here we are, checking it out, walking around.
And we decided to stop at Border Barbecue. The two hot tamales, Mary Sue Milliken and Susan Finnegar, are actually opening three separate restaurants at 2nd and PCH. Border Barbecue and then Pancha Mama's. And the third, that's going to be named Twist, is coming soon. What we're here having today at Border Barbecue is the Burnt Ends Wrap. It is delicious smoked beef brisket with coleslaw, chipotle, aioli, and chips inside, which really give it an extra texture.
And I had the chicken avocado wrap that has red beans and rice in it. And of course, those chips really added extra flavor and crunch.
We can't wait to come back. So come on and try Border Barbecue.